My name is Stefan Sagmeister. I am an Austrian designer who lives and works in New York City. The design studio that I'm running really comes out of graphics, but in the meantime, we do a lot of other things that would include documentary films, furniture, espresso cups. It's just become a very, very wide field for us. We actually, in the studio, through experience, found out more and more that beauty really matters. We basically figured out that if we make things that are really beautiful, where we take the form very, very seriously, it actually works better. If I walk from my apartment to the High Line, in the meatpacking district, there's plenty of garbage in the gutters. It's the same people who are throwing away garbage in the meatpacking district. You go up to the High Line, there is not a single paper anywhere to be seen. The beauty of the environment is influencing the behavior of the people who use it. We have two train stations in Manhattan. One is an awful station from the 70s, Penn Station. The other one is a fairly grand station from the 1920s, Grand Central. It's the same functioning building, the same kind of people who take trains in Penn Station and Grand Central, and people completely behave differently. There is scientific studies that prove that they behave and feel differently, but you can also try it out yourself. You feel the difference in mood at any time of day immediately. So the blanket that we designed for Rumpel is really coming out of the experience that we've had when we put this whole project about beauty together. And one of the things that we were looking at was if there are any similarities around the world of what people find beautiful and what people don't find beautiful. So we really started at asking questions, mostly to our Instagram followers. And we basically just gave them a number of shapes and said, which of these shapes do you think is the most beautiful? And in every culture, in every single culture around the world, didn't matter if this was Iceland or South Africa, didn't matter if this was Japan or Brazil, the circle won. We actually had a second question that was favorite colors. Number one by far is blue. There's very good evidence of why that is so, why every culture around the world would prefer blue. And this really comes from our prehistoric ancestors that just really thought that a blue sky is a safe sky and a blue sea is a safe sea. So they felt safe when the sky or the sea were blue. I think it's a wonderful thing to be able to create something that lives in people's lives. Basically all the design fees, I think 100% of them, will actually go to the High Line because obviously I'm a big fan, and it worked out quite well that a blanket that ultimately comes out of beauty research would, that its proceeds would then go again into something that really made a beauty difference in my own life.